100 years ago, America's wild was protected, and the national parks were born. Join a team of modern-day explorers. Find your way back to the most awe-inspiring places that belong to us all. MacGillivray Freeman's National Parks Adventure.
See it on the giant dome screen at the Reuben H. Fleet Science Center.